Hello?
Hello?
All right, very good. Can you hear and can you see me clearly?
Yes.
All right, very good. By the way, my name is Denny. What's your name?
My name is Susie.
All right, nice to meet you. Okay. Now, I would like to know more about you. So can you tell me more about yourself?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. All right. How old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
Oh, that's nice. All right. What are your favorites?
My favorite? My favorite is drawing.
Mm-hmm. What else? How about color? What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is red.
Red. Very nice. What else? How about food? What's your favorite food?
My favorite fruit is rice.
Rice? Very interesting. Okay. Now let's talk about your family. How many people are there in your family?
Four.
Oh, there are four. That's nice. Can you name each one?
My mom.
Yes. Very good. Who else?
My dad.
It's your dad, and who else?
And my brother.
All right, your brother. Is your brother your younger brother or older brother?
It's older, but it's 11 years old already.
All right, that's very nice. Okay, now this time, let's talk about your daily routine. All right?
What means?
Oh, daily routine means your everyday activity. For example, in the morning, what do you do?
I know.
Yes. In the morning, what do you do?
I wake up.
Right. You wake up. What time do you wake up?
At 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock, very early. That's nice. What do you do after waking up?
I brush my teeth.
All right, you brush your teeth. That's amazing. Okay, that's good. You should do that. After brushing your teeth, what do you do?
Wash my face.
Oh, wash your face. All right, and after?
What?
Yes, after washing your face, what do you do?
Eat breakfast.
Eat breakfast. All right. And what time do you go to school?
Seven o'clock.
That's nice. All right. After going home from school, what do you do?
I take a shower.
You take a shower. All right. And after taking a shower, what do you do?
I change clothes.
Mm-hmm. All right. Okay. So that's your daily routine.
Yes.
All right. Very nice. Okay. Now, this time, I'm going to show you a picture. All right?
Okay.
And then you tell me what you see in the picture. Okay. Wait for a while. I'm going to share my screen with you. All right, give me a minute.
Okay.
All right. For a while now, can you see my screen?
Yes.
All right, what can you see in the picture?
I see a kangaroo.
A kangaroo, very good. What else?
I see a giraffe.
A giraffe. Nice. What else?
I see a bear.
All right. A bear. Very good.
I see a lion.
A lion. Very good. What else?
I see a bird.
A bird. Very good. What else?
I see a bat.
A bat. Right, very keen and observant, very good. And a hippo, very good. Right, how about this one? This little bug.
But
Yes, what bug is this? Yes, what do you think is it?
why?
Yes, very good. It's a fly. All right, now can you tell me how many animals can you see in the picture?
Oh, an animal.
Yes, how many?
Seven.
All right, if this is included, how many? This little bug, including this one, how many?
One
Yes.
is one bat.
Yes, there's one bug, and with plus seven animals, how many are all in all? Yes, all in all, how many animals, including the bug? All right, very good. There's eight. Very intelligent. Okay, now this time we're gonna have a short activity. Okay. All right, now. Can you? All right, I'll read the instruction. Okay, listen carefully. Think of a verb and put it in present or present continuous tense to fill in the blank of the paragraph. All right, clear? All right, let's have number one. Please read and answer. For a while. All right, number one, a bear. Can you see? Yes, can you see it? A bear blanks on the rocks. What do you think is the answer for the blank?
Is a bear lie down?
Can you say that one more time?
A bear lie down.
All right, a bear lie down, or a bear is.
Lying down.
All right, look at the bear. Aside from lying down, what is the bear doing?
Sleeping.
All right, very good. A bear is sleeping on the rocks, or a bear sleeps on the rocks. Very good, very intelligent. Let's have number two. All right. There blanks a fly on the giraffe's neck. What do you think is the answer?
The answer is a fly.
Right, the answer is. There is a fly on the giraffe's neck.
Yes.
Right, you get it? Okay, let's have number three. A hippo blanks in the lake. What is the answer?
Is swimming.
All right, is swimming in the lake. Very good. Let's have number four. A lion blanks in the grass. What is the lion doing?
Answer is sit down.
All right, a lion sits down in the grass. Very good. Number five.
Fine.
Number five, yes, a colorful bird blanks above the kangaroo, and the bird is hanging upside down in the tree.
Wish a
Yes,
bat.
what? Yes, look at the bird, the colorful bird.
I
Yes, what's the answer for the blank?
The answer is flying.
All right, very good. All right. A colorful bird flies or flying above. The kangaroo and the bat is hanging upside down in the tree. Very good. Okay. Now, this time, let's have this picture. What can you see in the picture?
I can see what
Coming.
Yes, what can you see in the picture?
I see A lamb.
Look at the picture. What are they doing?
They are making an egg.
Right, they're baking the eggs. That could be. Alright, now, what do you think the two ladies are feeling? What are they feeling while baking?
Happy.
Happy. Very good. Okay, now, what things can you see in their kitchen?
I see.
Yes, what's this?
A computer or a mobile phone.
All right, it's a an iPod.
An iPod.
All right. How about this one? What's this?
Sugar.
All right, a jar of sugar. That could be very good. How about this one?
A teapot.
A teapot. Very good. And this one?
And a plate.
Are you sure?
Oh, the clock.
It's not a clock.
What?
All right, this is a weighing scale.
A weighing scale.
Yes, weighing scale. All right. Very good. Very nice pronunciation. That's wonderful. All right. Now, what's this?
What?
What's this?
I don't know.
All right. This is a stove oven. All right, let's have the next picture, okay?
Okay.
Let's have the next picture. What can you see in the picture?
I can see a picture.
Yes, all right. A picture within a picture. Very nice.
I see two women.
All right. What are they doing?
They are playing musical.
All right, they are playing musical. Yes, very good. What musical instrument is this girl playing?
A guitar.
A guitar. Very good. How about this one? What is she doing?
A microphone.
All right, she is?
Singing.
Singing. Very good. All right. Okay, what things can you see in their room?
Things?
Yes, what things can you see in the bedroom?
I can see it's beautiful. It's beautiful.
Yes. How about this one? What's this?
A guitar.
A guitar, very good. This one?
Which? This one?
Yes, this one. What's this?
I don't know.
This is a skateboard.
A skateboard.
Yes, all right, very good. Okay, now this time, let's have the next picture.
Next picture.
Okay, wait for a while. All right, there you go. What can you see in the picture?
I see a man.
Yes, a man. And who is he with?
He's with a woman.
All right, he is with a woman. Very intelligent. Okay, now what is the woman doing?
The woman is writing.
All right, she is writing. Very good. What do you think she is writing?
Some fruits.
The fruits that they're buying. Yes, that could be. Very good. All right, now look at the man. What is he feeling?
He's feeling bored.
All right, he is feeling bored. Why do you think he is feeling bored?
Because a woman still writing.
All right, because maybe the woman's still writing. Yes, that could be. All right, where do you think they are at?
At what?
Yes, what place do you think they're at?
At a supermarket.
A supermarket. Very good. All right. Okay, what things are in their cart?
Pineapple.
Right, how many pineapples can you see in the picture or in their cart?
Two.
Two, very good. All right, now what else?
I see eight.
Yes, this can be X. What about this one? What's this?
Socks.
Sauce. All right, very good. And this one?
Rest the table.
Yes, vegetables.
Vegetable.
All right, one more time. Vegetables.
Vegetable.
All right, very good pronunciation. All right, okay, we're done with the picture. Very intelligent. You're very observant and keen with the pictures. Very nice. Okay, now let's have a listening test. All right. All right, wait for a while. I'm going to show you another picture, and then you will listen to the audio. All right?
All right.
All right, and you will tell me what you hear in the picture. Okay, wait for a while. Okay, there you go. Can you see? Wait for a while. Can you see my screen?
Yes.
Right. Now we'll have daily routines. All right. Let's have the first picture. What is he doing?
He's waking up.
All right. He is waking up. Now, this time I will play the audio and you listen carefully, okay? And you will tell me what words have you heard? All right.
All right.
Okay, listen now. I'll play the audio.
He wakes up very early.
Right, one more time.
He wakes up very early.
All right, now tell me what words have you heard?
He wake up very early.
He wake or wakes? Which one?
That's
Yes. This one or this one?
this one.
This one?
This one.
Which one? Oh, wait. You tell me
This.
if this one, yes or no?
No.
No.
All right, this one. All right, very good. What other words have you heard?
What other words?
Yes, what other words? All right, let's play it one more time. Listen carefully.
He wakes up very early.
All right, what else? What
He
other
wakes
words? He wakes
up very early.
up very early. Very good. Okay, you have a good sense of hearing. Let's have the next picture. What can you see in the picture?
She washing her face.
All right, very good. Now listen to the audio.
She washes her face.
One more time.
She washes her face.
All right, now tell me what words have you heard?
She washed it her
She
face.
wash this one or this one? Wash or washes?
This one.
Yes, this one?
Yes.
All right, very good. What else? She washes
She washed her face.
her face. She washes her face. Very good. All right, that ends our listening test. All right, since it's already time, I would like to say you did well in the test. You were very intelligent in answering and very good listener. All right, very good. Congratulations. All right, that ends our test for tonight. Thank you so much. And I hope to see you again soon. All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
All right, bye.